Welcome to 44th video of MATLAB programming. This video is all about colon notation. So this is the colon notation, and this is a very useful thing. Suppose if I want to print number from 1 to 10, so we will use colon notation, then we will get the answer. Now suppose I want to print numbers from 1 to 10 with step of 2, then I use colon notation here. This will give me the answer. So colon notation is very useful in matrix also. Now suppose we have one matrix . This is the matrix. Now colon notation is used. Suppose I want a second row, then do this thing, comma, colon. This part is for row, this part is for column, for matrix. See here, 4, 5, 6, this is the second row. Now suppose I want a second column, so colon, comma, 2. This will give second column. Now suppose I want two comma five. This second row, second column value is 5. Another thing is, suppose I write this. This will give a column vector which contains all the values of the matrix. So here column is very useful in matrix also, in vectors also, in arrays also. So we can do this much of stuff by using a colon. So that's it for now. Do like, share, subscribe, comment below, and thanks for watching.